Let's paint clouds with Kat. That's me. You already saw the sunset. Here's the clouds. We use some pink and purples for the darker shadows. Then I'm using beige for the lighter shadows. And then for the highlights, I use some white with a very small brush. And that's it. I am done.